Okay, the next dodge at it.
Amizamo no Misa desu. 13日目 no
Dajare for the 14th day. 13日目 no Dajare wa.
Dajare wa akai kutsu de. Akai kutte.
They're apparently going to visit the grave with red shoes. Akai kutsu de haka ikute. 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 Kind of kanji chagau ne. Kutsu de haka. Haka, haka. De haka. Kore ja ne. Mendokusai kore. Kore. Ikute. Yes, there we go. Akai kutsu de haka ikute. Akai kutsu de haka ikute. They apparently going to the grave with red shoes.
Akai kutsu de haka ikute. 13だけに.
Oh, I want to delete it, not go back.
Konnichiwa, Japanese Amo no Misa desu. 13日目 no Dajare wa akai kutsu de haka ikute. Akai kutsu de haka ikute. 13 dake ni chotto kowai Dajare.
It's kind of a scary pun, as you know, it's the 13th. 13 dake ni chotto kawaii dajare.
Eh? Kawaii kana?
Kawaii kana? I wonder if it's scary. Kawaii kana?
Kawaii dajare wo kangaemashita.
I came up with this scary part. Kawaii dajare wo kangaemashita.
Akai wa iro?
Red is a color. Akai wa iro desu ne.
Aka wa menshi de akai wa keiyoshi.
Aka is a noun. Akai is an adjective. Aka wa meishi de, akai wa keiyoshi desu. For example, I like red as a color. Tatoeba, watashi wa aka ga suki desu. Okamenko natte iru. Tori ga, no okamenko ga natte iru.
Ii desu. Demo, akai kutsu, akai kutsu.
But red shoes, red clothes. Demo akai kutsu, akai fuku. Sayaku da na, kono tori. Moi. But red shows red clothes, demo akai kutsu akai fuku.
Kutsu o haku.
Haku is to put on bottoms, things under your belly. Zubon or haku wear trousers. Kutsu o haku.
Kutsu o hakamai no wa hadashi desu.
Not wearing shoes is naked, isn't it? Barefoot. Not wearing shoes is called barefoot. Kutsu o hakanai no wa hadashi desu. Hadashi. Barefoot. Hadashi.
Hadashi? Akai kutsu de haka.
Akai kutsu de haka. With red shoes, the grave. Akai kutsu de haka.
Haka wa futsu wa ohaka o tsukete imasu. Ohaka.
For the word grave, we usually say ohaka, with adding o, graves. Haka wa futsu wa ohaka o tsukete imasu. Ohaka.
Ohaka ni iku. Ato wa haka mairi o suru.
Go to the grave, also to visit the grave. O haka ni iku, ato wa haka maeri o suru.
Haka maeri o suru? Maeru wa iku to onaji imi desu.
Maeru means the same thing as iku, to go. Maeru is a special form used in a very formal speech to humble your own actions. Maeru wa iku to onaji imi desu.
Haka maeri o suru.
to do a grave visiting, visit a grave. Hakamaeri o suru.
最後の点は誰かに聞いたことを伝えるときに使います
。The last part, te, is used when telling someone what you heard. 最後のてては誰かに聞いたことを伝えるときに使います。
と言いますのとは砕けた言葉ではてに変わります。
The to from と言いますと say turns into て in informal speech. と言いますのとは砕けた言葉ではてに変わります。
例えば明日は雨降るて明日は雨が降るらしいよ。
For example, I've heard that apparently say the rain tomorrow. 例えば明日は雨降るって例えば明日は雨降るって明日は雨が降るらしいよ。
明日は雨が降るらしいよ。最後に13人。
じゃあ、okay. Okay, last word, the jolly of the 13th. じゃあ、最後に13日目のダジャレ。
赤い靴で破壊
食
って。
赤い靴で破壊食って。
どうでしたか？
どうでしたか？
ちょっと。
気味悪いかな。
じゃあ、
じゃあまたね。No いいね。He didn't ask for an いいね today. Oh well, you can have one anyway. では。赤い靴で赤いくて。赤い靴で赤いくて。It was an easy one, wasn't it? The last one. Keiga.怪我した気にした。怪我した気がした。にじゃない。が。怪我した気がした。This one was easy as well. The tenth or whatever. よくわからないが。じゃあ、ミズーリ州の水を売る。ミズーリ州の水を売ります。はい、同じだね。乱暴は乱暴だよ。乱暴は乱暴だよ。プリノを食べるデカプリオ。プリノを食べるデカプリオ。ロシアの殺し屋は恐ろしいかな。いや、もしもしロイ面白い、もちろん。もしもしロイ面白い、もちろん。もしもしロイ面白い、もちろん。ロシアの殺し屋恐ろしい。ロシアの殺し屋恐ろしい。 Okay, starting from the back again. Somewhere is Alice. Alice は川でいました。リスは可愛い。アリスは川でいました。リスは可愛い。痩せた。セーターで痩せた。セーターで痩せた。セーターで痩せた。上手は上手じゃない。上手は上手だよ。上手上手だよ。上手上手だよ。上手は泳ぐのが上手だ。ああ、そう、泳ぐ。上手は泳ぐのが上手。忘れた。二四六八十。So we got three missing.Something's coming to mind. We got three missing, then something's coming to mind. Tonakai, isn't it? Something to do with a Tonakai. Haragai tai. Nakanai. Tonakai wa? Onakagai. Onakai. Takute nakanai. Tona. Tona.お腹痛いはお腹痛いと泣かない。お腹痛いと泣かない。OK。Two missing。わからない。わからない。 Oh, we just did kutsu, didn't we? Something to do with clothes, I think. We gotta check. Don't have a clue. Okay, let's check. 12, I think, well, that was the Kega one. 11, maybe. This is probably Tonic High, the Tonic High. There, this one. We'll know which ones we didn't get. Okay, it must have been 12 then. Must be 12 then. Ah, this donuts thing. Oh, yeah, yeah. Donuts wa doudeshita ka? Oh, donata ka? Donuts, donata. No. Donuts, donata no. Okay, it must be 10 then. Did we just do 10? Maybe it was 9.
Konnichiwa, Japan.
Ah, 9.
Cool.
はい、ジャパニーズ、この亀のダジャレは、おかしい、おかしい、おかして、おかしい、おかしい、おかして、おかしい、おかしい、おかして、ドーナツ、ドーナツの、ドーナツ、ドーナツの、おかしい、おかしい、おかして。 So these two, okay. Try the 14th then.
These
videos are getting longer. today, Misa Sensei is kind of a handsome man. Should I even bother reading the English? You can read it yourself. Misa Sensei. So the dajale for the 14th is. じゃあ、14日目のダジャレは? サラリーマン毎回、サラリーマン毎回、サラリーマン。The salary buys 21 plates every time. サラリーマンは毎回、サラリーマン毎回います. This one's interesting. Bit long. サラリーマンは毎回、サラリーマン毎回います. サラリーマンは毎回さらに万枚買います. This is a good one. I like this one. サラリーマンは毎回さらに万枚買います. サラリーマンは毎回さらに万枚買います. サラリーマン毎回さらに2万枚サラリーマンは毎回さらにさらにじゃない万枚買います. This is wrong, this knee here. さらにじゃない2万これは2万これはさらにじゃねえさらにじゃねえよ. Salaryman. This knee needs to be a 2, but the particle needs. Salaryman wa maikai. Salaryman. Salary jane. Ah, it's not working. I can't change it. Oh well, I have to remember that says Niman, 20,000, Niman, Niman Mai. Niman Mai. Sara, Niman Mai. Sara, Sara, Niman Mai. Sara, Niman Mai. Mo, won't do it.
Niman Mai Kaimasu. Ooh, today is a bit long.
The pun is a bit long today. 今日はちょっと長いですね. Alright, so salaryman is a person working in a company. じゃあ、サラリーマンは会社で働いている人です.
普通は男の人ですね.
A regular person.
そうです。普通は男の人.
Normally it refers to a male person. 通は男の人ですね。
そうですね。女の人のことは普通は OL、オフィスレディって言います。
And as for female workers, we normally call them OL, office lady. 女の人のことは普通は OL, office lady って言います。
毎回はいつもと同じです。
The word every time means the same thing as every time, always, all the time. 毎回はいつもと同じです。One time, two times, three times, four times, five times, every time. 一回、二回、一回、二回、三回、四回、五回、毎回。
毎回、毎日、毎週、毎年みたいに毎回。
Like every day, every week, every year, it's every plus time. 毎日、毎週、毎年みたいに毎多数回は毎回です。
皿はお皿、食べ物を
載
せるものです。
A plate is a plate or salad, the thing that you put food on. Plate. 皿はお皿、食べ物を載せるものですね。Plate.
プレート。例えばお皿を洗う。
For example, to wash dishes. 例えばお皿を洗う。
一十百千万。
100,000 万。日本の一番。I thought that word was quiet. The Okamenko is なっているagain.
大きなお札は1万円札。
The highest bill in Japanese currency is the 10,000 yen bill. 日本の一番大きなお札は1万円札です。20,000, 30,000, 40,000, 2万, 3万,
4万.
20,000 things, plate in this context, we use mai when counting thin flat objects. 2万 mai, mai は薄いものを数えるときに使います。
例えば紙とかお皿。
For example, paper, plates,
例えば紙
and so on. 例えば紙とかお皿とか。
とかお皿とか。日本語のものの数え方は本当に嫌ですね。
The way of counting stuff in Japan is really unpleasant, isn't it? 日本語のものの数え方は本当に嫌ですね。
私も嫌い。
I hate it too. 私も嫌い。
もし日本語の勉強を始めたばっかりなら勉強しないでください。
If you started learning Japanese, please don't study them, the counters. もし日本語の勉強を始めたばっかりなら勉強しないでください。
してもいいけど、数え方より文法とか言葉を覚えた方がいいです。
Well, you can, but it's better to learn the grammar words and words rather than how to count objects. まあ、してもいいけど、ものの数え方より文法とか言葉とかを勉強した方がいいです。
日本人に一紙って言っても、日本人は分かってくれます。
Even if you say 一紙, literally one paper, 一枚 is correct, Japanese people would understand you. 日本人に一紙って言っても、日本人は分かってくれます。
一枚の紙が正しいけど、一紙でも大丈夫。
一枚の紙が、It's correct to say 一枚の紙、but 一紙 is, what's that say? okay, that's it. I thought you said play. But, so it looks like a bit like play, but it says okay. 一枚の紙が正しいけど、一枚でも大丈夫です。
紙でも大丈夫。他の数え方は例えば人だったら1人、2人、3人、4人。
Other counters, for example, if it's counting people, 1人, one person, 2人, 2 people, 3人, 3 people, 4人, 4 people. 他の数え方は例えば人だったら1人、2人、3人、4人。
細くて長いもの、例えばペンは1本、2本、3本。
thin and long objects, for example pens, we count like 1本, 2本, 3本. Hossokute nagai mono, tatoeba, pen wa 1本, 2本, 3本. Though we use hon, book, when we are actually counting the books, it would be issatsu, nisatsu, sansatsu. Hon te tsukau kedo, honto no hon no o kazoeru toki wa issatsu, nisatsu, sansatsu.
Honto ni taihen da kedo, ganbatte kudasai.
It's really hard but good luck. Honto ni taihen da kedo, ganbatte kudasai.
Niman mai kaimasu. Kau?
Niman mai, to buy 20,000 fin objects to buy. Niman mai kaimasu. Kau.
Mou ikkai itte mimashou.
Let's try saying it one more time. Mou ikkai itte mimashou.
Salariman maikai sara niman mai kaimasu.
Salariman maikai sara niman mai kaimasu.
Kyou wa chotto nagakatta
desu. Today's one was a bit long. Kyou wa chotto nagakatta desu ne.
Misa sensei ga kakkui ikemen da to omottara ii ne shite kudasai.
If you found Misa Sensei handsome, please like the video. Misa Sensei ga kakkoi ikemen da to omottara ii ne shite kudasai. See you again, ja mata ne. Hai ii ne. Salariman maikai niman maikaimasu. Salariman maikai sara niman maikaimasu. Salariman, maikai, sara, niman, mai, kaimasu. Sara, niman, mai. It won't do it. Salariman wa, maikai, sara, sara, niman, mai, kaimasu. I have to do it separately here. Niman, mai, kaimasu. Salariman wa, maikai, sara, niman, mai, kaimasu. Okay, all the chirping, all the naku, all the naku. Mizuri no mizu o urimasu. Mizuri shu no mizu o urimasu. Mizuri shu no mizu o urimasu. Rambo wa rambo da yo. Rambo wa rambo da yo. Puri no taberu DiCaprio. Puri no taberu DiCaprio. Moshi moshiroi, omoshiroi, omochiro. Moshi moshi roi, omoshi roi, mochi ro. Roshia no karoshia, osoroshi. Seta de yaseta, seta de yaseta. Keiga shita, kiga shita. Keiga shita, kiga shita. Donuts, donuts, donata no. Donuts, donata no. Ah, an easy one, wasn't it? The last one before this one was easy. Was it? Sure, it was easy. I've forgotten what it was though, but it was very easy. Done, lost it. Alice wa kawa de imashita. This wa kawaii. Ah, okashi okashi okashite. Okashi okashi okashite. Let me get the donuts one. That's as far as we made it here. Not last. Tonokai wa onaka ga itai. とは言わない。とはなかない。ないならなかない。トナカイはお腹痛いとなかない。痛いと、痛いとなかない。 Okay, that's 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. You know, something scary. Akai, I got it. So they're scary things to do with graves. And Akai kutsu. Akai kutsu. De. Haka ikute. Akai kutsu de haka ikute. Hakai kutsu de haka iku. That's a good one, because the de rhymes with te. So this part and this part rhymes. Let's have a look at them, shall we? See what why they're puns. Mizuri shu no mizu o urimasu. I don't get it. Don't get it at all. Rambo a Rambo, though. That's simple because Rambo and Rambo sound the same. Ah, we got one missing. Jaws. Jaws, what? Oh, this is the 14th. I thought this was now. Okay, Jaws. Jaws wa oyogu no ga jozu da. Jaws wa oyogu no ga jozu da. Oyogu no ga jozu. Hi. Seiyo. Kono okamenko. Anyway, I'm looking at them. Pullin o taberu DiCaprio. I'm guessing pullin and the pulley in DiCaprio is why it's that. Pulley, pullin, pulley, pullin. Moshi moshi roi, omoshiroi. Roi and omoshiroi. Mochiron. Moshi moshi. Shiroi, I see. Moshi moshi. See, she here and roi. Shiroi, and here is shiroi. Shiroi, shiroi. Omoshi. Omoshiroi. So this is moshiroi. Omoshiroi. Moshiroi. Moshi moshiroi, omoshiroi, mochiro. And then there's another mo. I don't know that. I don't really get that mochiro. Moshi moshiroi, omoshiroi. I like that part. I don't know about the mochiro. Moshi moshiroi. I don't get the mochiro part. Maybe get rid of that. But anyway, I'll keep it. I'll keep it. Because it's not mine. I can't get rid of it. Russia no Kuroshia. Shia, Russia, Shia, Kuroshia, Kuroshia, Russia, Russia, Kuroshia, so it sounds similar. Osoroshi, Osoroshi doesn't go. Roshi, Roshi, Russia, Roshi, I guess that's good. Yeah, it's also fitting the other. Alice wa kawa de iimashita. Risu wa kari. When I get the Alice and Risu is Risu, Risu. Kawaii, kawa, I see. Kawa and kawaii. So this first part doesn't make sense without the second part. Kawa, kawa. Yeah. Iimashita, ii. Iimashita, yeah, got it, yeah. Okashi, okashi, okashite. This one's easy enough. Okashi, okashi, kashite, okashite. Okashi, okashi, okashi. This ne. Seta de yaseta. Seta and seta. Yaseta. Seta de yaseta. Yeah, got it, okay. I don't understand this first one at all. What is it? Mizuri, shu, mizu. Yeah, this mizu here and this mizu here. I got that. And then urimas, mizuri. Yeah. Yeah, sort of the same, you know, but yeah. Okay, I got it anyway. Mizu here, this part sounds like uri, mizuri, urimasu, yeah. Okay. Keigashita, kigashita. This is a good one. Sounds similar. Yeah, that's a good one, I like that one. But that's probably my favorite so far. Keigashita, kigashita. Keigashita, kigashita. Jozu wa oyogu no ga jozu. Now the jaws are here. Jaws and jaws are sound similar. The rest it don't really go, does it? Not really anything here. But I like that grammar point. That's good. So this no here makes it ing, like swimming. Noga, swimming. Wakatta. So that I learned something good from that part. Tona donatsu donatta no. Donatsu donatta no. I get it. It sounds similar. Yeah. Tonakai wa ohara itai tonakanai. Tonakai. Tonakai. I get it here. Tonakai. Tonaku. Tonaka. Nai. Tonakai. Tonakanai. Yeah, it sounds similar this part and that part. Ohara itai otonakanai. Tai Tora. I like that one. It's sort of like a kotowaza, isn't it? I like that one as well. I like this one. This one's sort of like a kotowaza, I suppose. I didn't I got the feeling I was hurt. Yeah, I like these two. The tonakai one and the kega. Akai kutsu de hakai ikute. Akai kutsu de haka ikute. That's a good one as well, yeah. Akai kutsu de haka ikute. Haka and aka sound similar. Iku I ku tsu ikute. Wakata. Sara ni man wa mai kai sara ni man kaimasu. Fruit de jale, I think that's my favorite. Probably because it's sara ni man, man, koko man, ni man, man. And plus it's sort of like it's a hayaguchi, not really a dajale. It's a mixture, dajale and a hayaguchi. Yeah, that's a good one. The pun. For a pun, that's probably my favorite. My favorite overall would be this one and the tonakai one. I like them too. For like koto as a mixture type thing. And anyway, I've got them all memorized. Apparently, for the moment. So that's number 14 and 13, I think. Okay. Break time again.